Hi, I'm Yana Rezam. This is Social Media Minute. I would like to explain to you how the Facebook newsfeed works. There's been a lot of talk that Facebook newsfeed could cause people to not see some certain news, and there might be some polarization happening there. So let me get to an example of how, based on our experience at Social Bakers, we see the newsfeed working and how we saw it develop over the years. So we have two people, Joe and Kim. Joe and Kim are actually friends on Facebook. But their news feeds are completely different. Every person in the world has a unique news feed. So Joe, he has a bunch of his friends, and Kim has a bunch of her friends, right? So, but each of them, they don't see all of their friends clustered in the news feed. So Kim probably sees, you know, only a fraction, sort of this much of her friends, and Joe sees this much of her friends. Now, if they have mutual friends, maybe some of them see similar content, but maybe they have completely different interests. They're just friends from high school and they have completely different sets of current interests. Now, Facebook ranks it based on how we interact with some of the friends. So then they'll choose, okay, do I show him also this, or do I show him some other content from here? Based on if I message with these people, based on how I interact. Nobody exactly knows at a certain month how it will be, how content will be written up in the newsfeed. But one thing is for sure, nobody's newsfeed is the same. And Facebook, through its algorithm, creates groups of interested people. I mean, literally, their graph API, it's an interest graph, they call it. And the newsfeed is based on interest, on mutual interest, likes, and engagement. Now that clusters more and more similar people together. So while you might think, well, my whole newsfeed supports one political candidate, there's a whole group of other people that support something entirely different. This is no news. Now, how do we make that a little more connected? Facebook put out this mission that they want to help connect the world a little better. And I think to show some of these polarizing views in context would be a lot better. But this is how it works in general. I hope you understand, and keep following our Social Media Minutes every Monday morning for more.